I've been waiting for you. Yeah, I'm sorry you had to get home so late. Was it work or school? Oh, okay. Yeah, that really sucks. Yeah, I was keeping myself occupied. I was just reading for a little bit. But how was your day? Fine? Yeah. I don't think I'm gonna believe that. I don't believe that for a second. Your face tells a totally different story. You're not just fine. No, I wasn't trying to call you out or anything, baby. It just worries me when you're upset about something. So what is it? You know, you can always talk to me. You've been stressed. Is this just today, or did today just kind of make it all pile up? It's been kind of piling up for a while. Yeah, I understand that. I'm sorry that you're stressed out, baby. Yeah. Look, you don't have to tell me everything, but if you need someone to depend on, you know I'm always here. Okay? Of course I will be. I care about you a lot. More than you know. I love you so much. And I don't know how I would live without you. And I don't like to see you so stressed. I just want to be able to help you calm down and release the negative energy that's flowing through you right now. So, is it okay if I try and help you? I don't want you to think that I'm trying to pressure you into talking or forcing you to deal with this, because even though it is good to let it out, you shouldn't have somebody force it out of you, you know? It's best to do it when you're ready. So, if you're not ready yet, I most definitely will not be offended, baby. I promise. You understand. Good. But if you're not gonna tell me, I do have one condition that you must follow. The condition is, you have to let me hold you for at least a couple minutes. Does that sound fair? You look a little happier now at the thought. I obviously won't force you, but if you want, my arms are always open for you. And only you. So, what do you say? Are you interested? Because I would love to hold you. You're nodding your head. Okay, good. Because I was gonna be kinda sad if you said no. Alright, come here. Come here, baby. Oh. You're so warm. Yeah. With the weather and all, it's been pretty cold, but somehow you seem to be keeping warm. You've been wearing enough layers? Good. Yeah, sometimes I forget how cold it is outside and I'll forget to wear a hat or bring gloves or something. I can be pretty forgetful, but most of the time you're on top of things. You are absolutely stunning, babe. Wow. Sorry. I know now's not really the time, but you look really good today. I just thought I would let you know. You're just so captivating to me. I just want to hold you in my arms forever. Never, ever let go. Unless you don't like it, of course. I don't want to do anything against your will because it's kind of gross. But you're still fine with this now, right? Okay. Then allow me to continue to hold you. Okay? I'll rub your back a little bit too. Yeah. Look, I know anxiety isn't great. It really, really sucks. And I'm sorry that you have to deal with it quite frequently, but I want you to remember that your anxiety doesn't define you as a person. I know you can't just get rid of it just because I tell you to, because that's not how it works. But you just gotta try and be in the most control that you possibly can. And just remember to use your coping skills when possible. Whether it's breathing techniques or reading, writing down your feelings, or kissing your boyfriend. But of course you can't do that when you're at work or at school, but when you're here, don't be afraid to ask, because I'll never say no to you, baby. Sorry. I keep making these stupid jokes, but they seem to cheer you up a little bit anyways. I know I already said this, if not a couple times already, but I love you so much. I really mean it. I really don't know what I would do if I didn't have you. Yeah, it's the truth. I mean it with everything in me. I love you more than anyone else, okay? Don't you forget now. you to just stay in my arms for a little bit longer and remember that everything is okay when you're with me. You don't need to stress about anything.